Sumolings, you wouldn't go days without brushing your teeth, and you wouldn't start celebrating No Shower November. So why are you going months and years without checking in on your website's hygiene? Building customer trust begins with avoiding error messages and 404 pages. So if you want to guarantee that your website makes the grade, then you better stick around for today's product showcase. What's good, fam? Chris here with AppSumo, and today I want to tell you about Hexometer, an all-in-one tool that continuously monitors and reports on thousands of data points to help ensure your website's performance. Before we get your website squeaky clean, why don't you go and bop that subscribe button and ring the bell so you never miss out on another AppSumo deal. All right, let's get into it. When you connect your website, your dashboard will populate with graphs that show you important data points, like your response times and uptime monitoring. Hexometer scans and maintains your website's load speed, page assets, DNS records, and roughly 2,800 other pieces of data. You'll also get actionable steps to resolve any issues. For example, when Hexometer inspects your broken links and meta tags, you can click into the graph and see which link has gone rogue. Later, when you want to check that your repair did the trick, hit rescan to perform another check. Hexometer also features an alert page that tracks every alert on your website and sends notifications based on your settings. Say you want to be alerted of broken links as soon as they go down. Hexometer will shoot you an email to let you know. Plus, with the WordPress Broken Links Repair plugin, the broken links will be disabled to prevent users from getting a 404 page. If you run a website, blog, or e-commerce platform, you need to make sure the errors aren't building up. That's why you gotta hit the link in our description to get Hexometer today. Hexometer also features on your website's hygiene. Let's take it from the top. Why don't you smash the subscribe button and smash that button.